Hi everybody, I'm Doc Shocker, and welcome to Batman Arkham City. In our last episode, we started our escapades as the Catwoman, in which we went to our apartment and then got in a fight, which led us to the museum, where we got into a fight and then a bigger fight, all in the goal of finding Two-Face and getting our stuff back, which currently, standing in the way of such things, are these three mooks, which hopefully we'll be able to sort out.
What the hell is she doing here?
Well, I would say quickly enough. But we're getting in there, of course. You don't have any fancy bat accessories.
She won't dare come back here. She'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, we want you guys to blow that bitch apart.
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good. This is our chance for glory. Word is Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham. We are the future of Gotham. No one will dare stand up to us. God damn it!
She's gone! I lost her!
Gotta find her. Keep looking.
New plan. We search the woods, bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her. We do. She's dead.
Oh, I assure you, I'm not particularly concerned about. Guys have in store for me. The only one I'm honestly worried about is right over there, because he's got a funky rocket gun thing.
What?
Get her!
Okay.
She's up there!
Holy, down to nothing.
Never find her like this! Take a minute, chill the hell out, and get looking for her.
It's no fair. They've got a brainy smurf on their side. Okay, how that guy saw me through a stone pillar, I will never know.
Sorry, kitty.
These aren't Wonder Mooks. They're just generic thugs.
She will come back. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, blow that bitch apart.
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory! Word is, Joker's dead! We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place! We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us. Cut them in two! We both want her dead. The first one who finds her gets to be...
So much for the stealth approach on that.
New plan. We search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her, and when we do, she's dead.
See, right there is the one I need to be wary of. Two-Face's vision is just too darn good. Be able to go back to this area where I entered in the first place.
Never find her like this. Take a minute, chill the hell out, and get looking for her.
She came from underneath!
Bitch, we need to stop.
New plan. We search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her, and when we do, she's dead. I've got someone here!
Don't let her get to us!
Nope.
Found another one!
That chicken right out on that.
I told you she'd be here! Kill her! Kill her!
Okay, let's see where this guy's going.
Got another one down over here!
Okay, so he's calling.
Find the bitch! Don't let her get away again!
What are you waiting for?
Help me!
New plan. We search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her.
That isn't really a new plan, guys.
Don't let her. her get to us!
She's back!
Kill her!
I lost her! You gotta find her. Keep looking!
Skin that cat, bitch!
Good chance to go for Two-Face. Let's try.
Anyone know what happened to this wall? It's freaking gone! This way! She went that way!
Yep, I knew that was gonna hit badly. Duck, dive, dodge, dip. Dodge, dive. Get up in there. Spent entirely too much time working on this to die. Alright, so I've officially eliminated this little hidey hole, but one sucker down.
What? We'll never find you like this. Take a minute. Chill the hell out. Get looking for her. New plan. We search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her, and when we do, she's dead.
Sorry, I'm laughing like a idiot. Really am.
Well,
this is entertaining to me. Rocking on the one health right now. A wee bit of armor.
never find her like this. Take a minute. Chill the hell out. I'll get looking for her.
Attack on this guy. That's exactly what I wanted.
Search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her, and when we do, she's dead.
Do they continue to revive guys here? Because it seems like there have been four guys here forever.
What are you waiting for? Help me!
Suspicious as to the nature of that.
Over here! Stop, Catwoman! She's running!
Huh? It's like there are always going to be four individuals active. Wish I'd have been.
We'll never find her like
paying
this.
Attention to
Take
such things like
Chill the hell out.
5 minutes ago. Probably could have saved myself a lot of potential grief.
What?
Really isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already. It just keeps getting you into trouble.
Because she's a Decat woman, and she's gonna win. Show off my choice of bad outfit.
Just
now.
Couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
I now have character switch points available to me. Which is pretty swish. Let's see what kind of... Got all kinds of stuff. What is this? When using quick fire combat gadgets in free flow focus mode, this upgrade dramatically increases their power. However, once a free flow power gadget is used, the free flow focus mode is immediately lost. Okay. Noted. I'll do it. Alright, I think that'll be a good enough spot to leave off for Batman Arkham City, actually. I will be picking up in with the next episode being Harley Quinn's Revenge. I'll start the DLC there, because I'm not going to spend all the time it would actually take for me to stumble, fumble, and generally futz my way through all of the Riddler unlocks. I probably won't even do all of them in my off time. However, I will immediately be starting with the next video. So tomorrow, I'll be playing Harley Quinn's Revenge. So with that, Arkham City. If you've enjoyed the video, please be sure to press the like button down below. Or share with your friends, add to your favorites, or subscribe to the channel. You can leave any comments, questions, or critiques you have for me in the comments section below. I'd love to hear from you. And if you're so inclined, I can be found on Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch TV, where I've been known to do the occasional live stream. Strange. Thank you for watching. Joker. This has been Batman Arkham City. I'm Doc Shocker. You've been great. Happy gaming.